today's video, yeah, you probably already saw this, but I might sound a little bit muffled and stuff. It's gonna be hard for me to talk because I got my braces removed and now I have a retainer. But today we're gonna be painting this white, maybe, and I hope we can probably get just like the base coat of it, this entire thing white by today. If we can't, we'll definitely have to do a part two and so on and so forth. But let's get into the painting it with the white. So first I was on the bottom of the box, then the really thick side of the box, and then I moved on to the top and then the other side. I feel like you could tell about that. So yeah, technically that's it. Okay, so I got the first, well, the front of it done. Since I push, I guess it, on camera it's supposed to look like this. But in my, oh gosh, I hate this. But yeah, I finished the first layer. Yeah. Time for the second layer. So guys, it's a new night per se. So we're gonna be working on the box again. We're gonna do this, 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 and this tonight. But we have to do it really quick because my phone's almost dead. So let's get into it.
Well, first I was on the top of the box. Then I moved on to the second side of the box. Then the bottom of the box. Then the other side of the box. So yeah. And yeah.
Okay, so I just finished this, all the sides of the box. Tomorrow, I'll record another section of the video doing this. That'll be the end of part one, I think. And so then we'll move on to part two. But yeah, that's basically it. So yeah.
Okay, so guys, we're back on the back of the box. And I feel like this is gonna go good. I marked these areas because I have this, which helps me record painting it. So I have to mark where those are gonna actually paint or show where I'm painting. So yeah, let's get right into this.
So as you can see, I'm currently working on the back of the box, probably turning it around over and over again. So yeah.
So I just finished painting the back of the box, as you can see, gorgeous. In the next part, we will paint it all gold. It's all, just all of it's gonna be gold. And I'm really hoping that I can get to the next part really soon. But yeah, so, and if you're wondering where my retainer is, it is in the living room. I just ate some McKee's, which is McDonald's. It was delicious, and it's in the living room right now. But yeah, so, bye guys!